The Bible says, receive the joy of the Lord. Some of you are not happy because you don't want to be happy. You control other people with that pitiful story you've got. It only happened in 1982. Get over it, for heaven's sake. The Bible says, let no man take your joy from you. You're as happy as you decide to be. The world didn't give you your joy, and the world can't take it away. Give the Lord praise in the house.